We're going to go ahead and start off a little different for this next game. Basically, I'm going to play God of War. Now, I've heard a few things. I know that this is actually an amazing game. I haven't played it myself, but we shall go ahead and see how well this comes along. Alrighty, let's go ahead and play. We'll just do a balanced experience. It's been a long while since I played any of the God of War games. Just fled back.
Found some.
Oh, what's this?
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Father?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Beautiful scenery. Ooh, log cabin. Let's see where he's staying.
That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. 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 She's ready.
Of course, it's hot. What do you expect? Should have grabbed it beforehand.
I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. Taught you to hunt.
But she knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay. This way.
As jerkish as that may sound, technically correct. If you want to hunt deer, you gotta hunt in the direction of deer.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Definitely say very beautiful on all of the feet. features and shit. Ooh, what's this? Some hacked silver.
Boy, you missed these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Guess I just want to go ahead and explore a bit myself. A lot of stuff all over the place if you look for it. Textures, the effects, everything just blends so well with the environment. Oh, this looks interesting. Lost and found. Artifacts, maps, labors. Got the map. The journey. Upgrade skills when I learn. Oh, it looks like I just need experience. Enhancements. Interesting. Death Vow. Luck of Ages. Elemental. Cease Wife. I guess it won't let me select him now. Oh, I get like colorations. I'll just fuck with it. It doesn't provide me anything, but looks nice.
I'll scout ahead.
Did they break that? More silver. Appears to be it up here. Well, here we go.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup.
Nice.
Oh. Wait, nice deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Proper lesson. Never want to just simply chase the deer. Although, there's no way that we can hunt, but it's literally chasing it down. Because we could recover stamina faster than deer or elk or anything. We literally just walk right up to it after a while. But with better methods, we can adjust simply.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh. Right here. There it is.
Hold.
Wild.
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Sadly, Kratos has a point.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Draugr. Mother said Draugr were warriors who died, but their souls were too stubborn and angry to stop fighting. They fight off the Valkyrie that came to collect them and bring their own dead bodies back to life, warping and twisting their previous form into something else. Now they're husks of their former selves and fight anybody that can. She also said that they come back in all different shapes and sizes, that some even have powers, others may not. Kill Draugrs, kill enemies. Probably won't let me look at him later. I wanted to look over here initially before. See, look at that. Next over. Yeah, I'll probably have to come back later.
Maybe this way?
Maybe. Oh. Let's check the other directions first. No!
Should we be here?
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
Mm-hmm. I want to go this way.
Well,
I do like how they gave him like a little bit of a small amount of attitude. Kill 15 wolves. Rabid wolf. I've always admired the wolves, but once we encounter attack us on sight, which means they're probably rabid. I guess they're more food. I know it's kill or be killed, but still, they're beautiful in their own way. Killing them makes me a little sad. Good thing a father won't probably read this.
They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
Another toy. Horse.
Longer use it. We can.
Going along with the old fashioned grave robbing.
Mind the edge, boy.
More silver. Basically, an upgrade, a silver, and some bestiary for the wolves. Especially if you like hunting them. I already broke that one. So, front's an upgrade. That's where we came, so he's gonna go this way.
Temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Oh.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Completionist enemies feeling something around here. Draugr fight with dangerous weapons, but they aren't very skilled with them, not like Fafnir's axe. If you watch their movements, they should be easy to dodge or block. Sweet.
Something's gotta open that gate. It in place. Clever. So, where are you going? I think he's this way.
Here, boy.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
More than myth. The shrine tells the story of a giant legend. Behind shrines that tell the story of the history, they'll tell these stories when Mom told them. Let's see how many we can find. Alright, so that's the history over there. Oh, look at that, I missed an entire thing. Lore, here we go. Wolf giants. Skoll chase the sun and Hati the moon. Happens when they catch their prey. Looks like a massive fight. Odin, Thor, the Wood Serpent. Could it be? Nothing hacks over. Only useful if it's. Hmm. feels like something I should explore. See? Right there. Here we are, all the silver. Alright, that's everybody. Let's head down.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Good. Now draw to your chin. Exhale and release.
There you are.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
That honor. There you go, come on. The stab.
I can't.
There you go.
Please!
pulling us up, right? Boy, look at me.
Definitely Kratos' son.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Check around, make sure there's nothing else. Health potion over here.
The path home is this way.
Let's see. I think we control we follow the dog count for more. So the story's about him trying to scare me. I wandered off too far. I think it's because I got a little angry that I'm not ready. Whatever. I just helped him kill a troll. I know I'm ready. Mother told me a lot of stories about trolls. This one's name translates to Death Merchant. A name like that, I think it's safe to assume, was pretty evil. I'm glad we killed him. So I'll kill more trolls. Actually get some skills while I'm at it. So I can't use any of this yet. Close combat. Brutal cleave. Hold RB. Heavy finisher is RB, 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 then hard. I can go shield. Double tap to break their block. Bare hand. Sun bar, lure the health bar.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
I told you something was different.
What is that thing? Looks like a reaver, but its voice sounds strange. So even Father doesn't know.
About the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
This will be for episode one. I'm gonna go ahead and continue recording, get another episode prepped and ready, probably push it for a few days. But other than that, like I said, let me know how it goes. If y'all enjoyed it, if you want to see more, let me know. Until then, I will see y'all next time. Get right there, you go. Perfect angle.